the line includes portable speakers, an audio system for the home, wireless turntable, soundbar and more. Most of the products that Sony is about to launch fall into the audio category, including portable Bluetooth speakers, a large party speaker, TV soundbar, home audio system and turntables. The first to arrive will be the portable wireless speaker GTKPG $10, $249.99, the audio system for the high-power home GTKXB $72, $349.99, and the wireless turntable PSLX 310BT $199.99 USD in mid-April. Following shortly after, at the end of April, Sony will be the soundbar HTS 352.1CH $279.99 USD and portable speakers SRS XB12, XB22 and XB32 extra bass $59.99, $99.99 and $149.99. Along with the audio products will be the 4K Ultra HD Blu-ray player UBPX 800M2 with HDR10 and Dolby Vision support. This player has wide format compatibility along with scaling technology up to 60p. Buyers get an IP67 waterproof and dustproof design with the entry-level XB12, which joins the shock-resistant construction on the XB22 and the wireless party chain compatible with the XB32 model. Of particular interest is the portable speaker GTKPG 10 below that Sony will release this month. It has a built-in cup holder and a rechargeable battery that provides up to 13 hours of operating time.